Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Resonant Rise.
And I finally cleared out all those awful evil chests that were littering everywhere.
Yeah.
We have sheep back again. And
I'm gonna dig my mattock out of the storage system.
And Jim's in trouble.
What do you mean I'm in trouble?
You see what
I made a better way
you
into
see
your
what
basement.
He did here? You see what he did?
Yeah. I made a better way into your basement.
You are a monster.
Listen, if I can't get in there with a jetpack, what's the point of even going in there?
Good. I'll block this off and you'll stay out then.
Alright, so I need Franklin to clear me a basement because it's my turn to get a basement.
Yeah.
So, Franklin.
So, as people may have been noticing, I've been figuring out some layouts down in my basement. This is where I will be placing my infusion altar. I've got it all laid out. It'll be nice and pretty once I get to it. I've got my concrete floor in. Looks great. I've got all these oak wood planks put in, looking fancy. I need a ceiling, though. And I need to fix what Jim did, because it's driving me nuts.
Mama.
You see what I have to put up with?
Oh,
he's a monster, people.
Basically, yeah. Sorry, I was just going to keep making baby noises. So Franklin's digging my basement now. I just need to get
You got
him.
Enough fuel for him?
He's got 6,000 fuel. That should be enough. Worst case scenario, I go and refuel him. I'm going to have to go down there and light stuff anyway. And given the ineffectiveness with which I was fighting blazes last session, I am also going to make a new sword.
Oh, this reminds me of something, Jim.
What?
I have a present for you.
Is it a sword?
No. It's something I was asked to get you and deliver.
Yes.
Here.
If this is a probing, I don't want it.
No. We already did the probing. Here, this is a present. Meet Bruce. It's your pet.
Sweet. Done. Cool. Alright, so I'm smelting ardite and cobalt into manulin. Manulin?
That thing over there that he's doing.
Manamina.
Do.
Yeah, so this is the strongest metal in Tinker's Construct. And it will make the best sword. I forget. Manamina.
Do.
It's do. I'm also stealing the 3 ingots of thallium out of the storage system.
Whatever, I'll be soon making more. Ta-da! I now have an arcane workbench. I'm going to need some other stuff to get going here, too, which I'm going to need a bucket of lava. And because I'm using lava, I'm not putting it in my basement.
I don't put lava in my basement.
Not when I've got wood down there.
That's smelting up. I pumped out the oil last episode. So now I'm going to dismantle this again. Okay. And I'm going to take all the pieces here. We're going to need my wrench.
You remembered it this time?
I have my wrench, thank you.
Okay, so things I'm going to need... Because we got to get into some alchemy soon, too. Basic alchemy. I'm going to need to make a cauldron. And use my wand against it.
So I'm going to take that pump down into the mine shaft.
Jim, what's the recipe for a cauldron? 7 iron, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a U. It's reverse pants.
Okay. And as you can see... Everything's easily sortable now. And oh, the sorting system, the storage, it's so great. And see, you were complaining about me getting you a pet.
Yeah, basically. I mean, if you can find things in Minecraft that I won't complain about, then good luck.
Interestingly enough, he's apparently supposed to be from the Twilight Forest, and I found him in the Overworld.
Weird.
Yeah. I thought about getting you two so you could breed them and have more.
That seems actually pretty cool. Thank you very much for a pet penguin, Rick.
You're welcome.
You are easily my second best Minecraft friend.
Okay, I now have a cauldron. And I've also almost broke my basic pickaxe, so better go fix that. And it's getting dark again. Man, that seems to happen regularly in this game.
Yeah, it's almost like there's a day-night cycle or something.
Yeah. It's crazy. But, yeah, until I can get some night ore made and a proper place in the basement for that cauldron. Actually, I don't think it's called a cauldron anymore.
Is it? What's it called?
Well, it was a cauldron. Then I used some magic on it.
Oh, I understand.
It's a crucible now.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, of course. You're at that stage of thing.
Yeah.
You know what I forgot?
Franklin?
No. Franklin's busy.
You forgot that your basement's about to get flooded?
No, but my basement being flooded is not a great surprise to me. I'm fine with that.
Yeah, you kind of... Oh, well, no, I don't know. He might not be digging out underneath your...
Oh, he's totally digging out underneath it, but he's also digging out underneath my floor.
Yeah.
So he should be fine.
So what did
you
forget?
No, I forgot my barrel for lava.
Which barrel are you going to use? You have two.
Whichever one. Doesn't really matter.
You want me to throw one down to you, or are you going to come up and get it?
No, I'm just going to come and get it.
Okay. So I got that done. Boiling nicely. What do I want to make? Well, I think the first thing I should get is some night ore.
That's the light stuff, right?
Yes, I'm going to need...
It also acts as fuel?
Potentia, Lux, and Ignis.
So how does this work?
Well...
To us muggles.
Sorry, I can't tell muggles.
Fuck you.
But first, I'm going to need to find something that's got sources of Potentia, Lux, and Ignis.
I nearly just murdered Bruce.
What?
I saw movement in my workshop and went, oh damn. He's fine.
You are way too jumpy.
Listen, alright? I went to the Nether.
Yeah, you're traumatized. We get it.
What
do I need for Potentia and Lux? Magic book, tell me these things. No, I already know what I can use for Lux. Ignis. I can use fire shards. It's got potential in it. Interestingly enough, not my shards.
Here we go. Now we're pumping out lava.
Coal, maybe? Oh, yeah, coal would be a good source.
Okay. Let's go see how that smeltery's going. Is there anything I need to bring upstairs?
Okay, and I need some glowstone dust.
Leaving that barrel of oil on the roof of my workshop just because it annoys Rick.
You're a monster.
Yeah, basically.
Okay, so you wanted to see how this works.
No, I just want you to tell me how it works. I have stuff to do, man.
Oh, okay. Well, the way it works is I throw things into there to add aspects to it. I then throw a catalyst in there. In this case, I believe it's glowstone, to turn it into whatever it is I'm making. So in this case, I'm making night ore. I need 3 Ignis, 3 Lux, and 3 Potentia, to make one Nitor, and then I throw the glowstone dust in to transform the glowstone dust into Nitor.
Hmm.
Just advice, don't stand on top of the crucible. It hurts.
Oh, yeah. Totally. Need some paper. Alright.
There we go. Got some Nitor made.
So, we're gonna make the part builder a tool rod, thaumium.
Thaumominiums?
Thaumomina.
Na-da-da-da-da.
There you go.
So now with Nitor, I feel confident and more safe about bringing in, putting my crucible down in my magic lab.
There we go. Longsword. Tool rod. Blade. Attack damage is 4 hearts. Plus 8 attack damage. New sword.
Infinite water source down here.
Let's go take a look at what
I'm like where I put that.
Franklin is up to.
Let's put it over here.
How's it going, Franklin?
How's Franklin doing?
Oh, he's doing alright. He's exposed the basement of the workshop to the outside world, but I figured he would.
It was bound to happen at some point.
Yeah, that was to be expected.
Are you going to get him to put in your decorated walls and stuff? Or are you not going to decorate?
No, I'm totally going to decorate. We got plans, don't worry. Right now, I just need to clear the space. Let's check on you, Franklin. What's going on, buddy?
Okay.
Oh, your chest is full, that's what.
I was wondering.
I found a broken ancient sword?
That's from a mod, apparently.
Well, what isn't?
Water.
Fair.
Okay, so I got that looking nice now.
Put that back in there.
Go set some stuff away. You let Bruce out of the place.
I didn't let Bruce out of anything. Bruce does his own thing. Bruce is easily my second favorite Minecraft friend.
You went and just let him run free, huh? He's just gonna run away on you now.
And if you love something, let it go.
You know what I love doing? Sticking things in your basement.
What are you putting in my basement?
Nitor.
Why are you doing that?
Because I thought it looked nice.
Get your filthy magic out of my basement.
No! Okay, really, something I've been putting off, I really need to get doing here, is I'm going to need some goggles of revealing. Just going to need 2 more thermometers. Gold, shards, glass.
Alright, so we made a sword. Now we can fight blazes. We're also going to make some more armor. We got some more Krechnerite.
You're welcome. Oh, that's going to take up that. You know what I really, really need the most, though? I need a better wand.
I love how 90% of Minecraft is making tools to make better tools.
Now, I'm not going to be able to make a Silverwood Wand Core anytime soon. Because I need to do Infusion for that.
Oh, yeah. One of the things that I'm going to need is a ton of Invar. Like, basically just a ton of Invar. So we're going to smelt it, and then we're going to pour it into the casting basin to make blocks. Which was Rich's idea, to be fair.
Yep. Seems a bit more efficient.
So, Franklin, you done? Damn, you are done. That was very quick. Well done, Franklin. Cool. Next step for Franklin is to seal off my workshop. So, Franklin.
Working on making a wand, and I forgot some of the important stuff.
Building a wall?
Oh, man. Yep. That's what I'm really after. If I can still do that. Yes. I'm ultimately after a silverwood wand with thaumium caps.
Yep, that's a good start, Franklin. Have fun with that.
I'm also going to need to eventually, once I figure out how to get a Primal Charm. Oh, that's actually plausible soon.
What's plausible?
Making staves. Staves. Ooh. You can use them as weapons. Oh, right, I forgot the Greatwood logs. And I also still need to get my golem set up eventually for chopping down trees.
I was going to make a hat. So now I have a Krechnerite helmet. Actually, better armor than my iron helmet, too.
Yes, yes, yes. Just you wait till I get awesome magical robes with magical protections.
Fair. And one of the things I've wanted to do while I was kicking around, given that I upgraded my sword, is also to upgrade my bow game.
Okay.
It's not particularly
strong.
So
for anybody watching, as you'll see right here, I'm trying to make the Greatwood wand core. You actually need to put a wand into your arcane workbench to do some of these recipes. So in the case of the Greatwood rod, two greatwood logs beside, in this pattern, and it's going to need 3.3 perdicio. Normally it would only need 3, but an iron cap wooden wand sucks. So, make that. And as you can see, again, I need some Ordo, some Ignis, and some air to make my gold caps. 10, I have enough to make a gold-banded Greatwood Wand.
I just made a crossbow.
It has no penalties on it, it looks like. I don't think gold caps, So, it just occurred to me, there's no penalty when using gold, but using silver is more efficient on, for the fire, earth, and air, and water. The problem is I need to use an infusion altar for that. That's okay, I got a great wood wand. Now I need to go get some leather, because I really, really need some goggles.
Oh, do we still have one of those sticky pistons?
I only found the one and used it, but if you're unsure if we have something, go check the storage system.
Yeah, I was just asking.
I can look to see if we have any pistons in there. We have no pistons.
Okay.
And I just tried to search for leather and typed in pleather.
Do we have any pleather?
No, we don't have any pleather.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I really probably could have used some for something.
I may have to go kill some cows.
Seems cool.
We're running low on leather. 2 gold.
Oh, no. I was like, oh, I'll just throw away this. No, I'm not throwing away my Invar blocks. That seems deeply unwise.
And I'm about to sneeze. You guys had fair warning.
It's Canada. Everyone is sick.
Yeah. I gave everybody fair warning. If they decided to, you know, not be aware, it's their own fault.
That's not how that works, but okay.
That's how it works in my world.
This isn't your world. This is Minecraft!
Technically, it's my world. I set up the server and everything.
Fair.
There we go. I now have goggles that reveal stuff to me. Specifically, I can now see that nice, lovely, glowing aura node. Time to charge this wand. Oops. Hope I didn't destroy that node. It'll hopefully regenerate. But I got some essences into that. I think I know what I'm doing between some of these episodes.
What's that?
Charging my wand. Well, I've scanned some. Oh, hey, there's one over there. I don't know if I scanned it. I don't know if I even knew it was there. But I'm going to have to run around to various aura nodes and charge my wand up.
York, where are you?
Charging wands.
Whereabouts?
Just outside the base. You want me to come back?
No, I'll find you.
Okay.
What direction?
To your... behind you.
Up by the water? Oh, I see you.
Yeah, would you... Are you about to shoot me with a crossbow?
No.
You have a crossbow. Ha! You missed.
That was pathetic.
Ha! I'm sure I saw another node this way somewhere.
That was adorably pathetic.
Yeah. Hopefully those aura nodes will recharge when I brought them down to zero. We'll find out. I am going to have to eventually get a bunch of nodes together to bully each other. Ow! Ooh, ow! Ow! Son of a bitch, right up Main Street.
How much damage did you take?
Well, if I was at full health, I was down... I think that dropped me down to, down to whole hearts.
Nice.
You want... Here, let me get back to full health and shoot me again.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm gonna upgrade my crossbow, but...
Let me just take all my armor off, too, just to see how hard that does hit. Okay. Go for it.
Wait. Sneak. Do execution style. Witness this, centaur. Witness me.
Son of a bitch. That brought me down to 3 hearts.
Oh, man.
Oh, I can't lasso centaurs. I'm going to put the centaur in your house. It's another pet. Apparently,
listen,
they don't like that.
Centaurs are pets. Centaurs are sentient. Don't.
Okay, those will regenerate. Good.
I need some cobblestone.
Oh, Jim, I discovered something. You know this spot over by the ravine over here?
Pretend? Yes.
Come over here.
Alright, give me a second. Let me just...
Out in the way I already was. Just... I want to show you something that I realized the other day, and I keep forgetting to mention. So I'm out towards the castle area is where I was headed.
Oh, let me grab my hang glider. Hang glider, I have found that hang glider is vastly
better. Actually, you
better.
Should be able to see what I'm talking about from up there. Can you see
I
this
am able
structure?
To see you.
Can you see this wood that I'm standing on?
Yeah.
How well can you see the what's under the water right here?
Oh no, there's a whole wooden structure under there.
It's a ship. A sunken ship.
What? I thought it was like an exposed mine shaft. You're
no.
right, it is a ship. Here's the mast.
I told you. Don't drown, by the way.
I'm not gonna drown. Yeah, I thought it was like an exposed mine shaft or something.
I thought so at first, too, but... No, that's a ship.
That is so cool.
Found another aura node. Magic wand, do your thing. Okay, I'm full of water.
We do have some. No, that's gray limestone. We don't have any smooth stone.
I think I used everything I cooked up to put in my floor.
Yeah, no worries. I'm just gonna make some. Although, realistically, I have a silk touch pickaxe, so, I mean, I could just go and get some.
Mm-hmm. Man, it's easier just to cook it up.
Well, it certainly means I don't have to leave the workshop.
Exactly.
Alright, so we need a redstone repeater.
I mean, if you're going to leave the workshop, you might as well go to the Nether.
Shut up. I'm not going to the Nether this episode. I don't want to. You can't make me.
Is that a challenge?
You can't make me.
You're just lucky I can't lasso you.
So
it's nighttime out, so I'm coming back to base.
That seems fine. Oh, we have redstone torches. That's useful.
I think we found them in one of those trapped
Yeah, I was pulling them up for a while just because I figured I'd need them for something, and I was right. Now I do.
We always need everything we find.
Eventually.
Well, except maybe Bruce. We don't really need Bruce, but he's awesome to have around.
Listen, Bruce is a keeper.
I wonder if there's any aura nodes down the mine shaft. I don't think so. Anyways, back to things I need to get done. Now that I've got that, I need to start working on the infusion altar. Which means I'm going to need a bunch of arcane stone blocks. So I think it's time to start working on those. Especially since I want to use a bunch of arcane stone blocks on my ceiling. So I better go get some air shards. Because I think those are what I have the most of. And... regular stone.
Crossbow updated to double crossbow.
And no, I'm not taking my armor off to let you shoot me with that.
Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Damn right I'm going to worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah. So, I think it's about that time where I get to spoil your fun.
Dude, you have no idea what's going on over here.
I don't, which makes me really want to spoil your fun even more before it gets me killed.
No, it's going to be great. It's going to be majestic.
Is it going to be me dying?
Shut up. No, probably not. Possibly.
Yeah, I'm not like these probably and possibly.
Don't worry about it. No, seriously. Just chill out.
Yeah, everything's fine, I'm sure.
Yeah, everything is fine. Why would you be concerned? I'm definitely not upgrading my crossbow to an automatic crossbow.
Oh, great. That's all that I need.
I'm definitely not doing that.
Jim's AK crossbow.
It's not an AK crossbow, thank you.
Oh, what is it going to be? What are you going to call it?
I'm going to call it Lucille. And it's a she.
Okay.
Auto crossbow. Oh. Hey, Rich.
Yeah?
Did you know there's an improved auto crossbow?
God damn it. Don't make me probe you. So, I think we really better wrap this up before I get shot.
But, hold on! Improved auto crossbow!
Oh, dear lord.
Every part of that is great!
Fine, have you almost got it done?
It's almost done. We're almost there. What am I missing?
By the way, yoink.
Oh, they need to be sticky pistons. What did you use, yoink?
Your smooth stone.
Oh, I need some of that.
There's more cooking still.
Okay, cool.
I figured a stack of your smooth stone will be a payment for all the pain you're about to put me through.
Fair.
That wand's about had it now.
I need more arrows is what I need. Hey, Rich!
You got it done, didn't you?
Maybe.
Sigh. Okay, let's get this over with.
No, no, it's cool.
We gotta get this over with. You know what? Forget it. You've got that done. I'm gonna go and hide. Seriously, you did not just punch another hole in my floor, did you? In my ceiling, did you? That's gonna kill me if you hit me again. You monster. That's it. That's it. I'm done now. I stop here. We'll see you guys next time when I come up with something that'll allow me to kill Jim just as easily. Bye, everyone.